I think the most important lesson about compassionate leadership is to be present with those we provide care for, remembering to embrace this moment, the here and now, remembering to relax back into being present with others, to feel the benefits of that connection, the sense of belonging, which is so nurturing of human well-being, and of trusting that that process is beneficial to those that we interact with and provide care for. But it's also, as the evidence shows us, profoundly beneficial for us as well.